Hello everyone, this is my first video with my voiceover and I don't know how you guys will respond. In this tutorial, I will guide you through the installation process of Kali Linux Purple. Kali Linux is a popular Linux distribution that is widely used for pen testing and ethical hacking. Kali Linux Purple is a customized version of Kali Linux Blue, which includes various additional features and tools. So let's get started. First, we need to download the Kali Linux Purple ISO from the official website, link in the video description. If you are installing this in VM, you can follow my tutorial. Once you have booted the ISO, you will see the Kali Linux Purple boot menu. Select the graphical installation option to start the installation process. The installation process is pretty straightforward. You just need to follow the on-screen instructions and provide the required information. The installation will guide you through the partitioning process, where you can choose to erase the entire disk or install Kali Linux Purple alongside your existing operating system. By the way, we are installing this on a VM, so we don't have to worry about it. Once the installation is complete, you need to restart your computer, and after the installation, you will see the Kali Linux Purple login screen. Now, enter your username and password that you provided during the installation process, and that's it. You have successfully installed Kali Linux Purple on your computer. you can now start exploring the various tools and features that Kali Linux Purple offers. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If you have any questions or feedback, please feel free to leave a comment. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. Thanks for watching.